Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Is it good? Here's what I did yesterday. I didn't show you guys because I wanted to do today in a nutshell, which is my shorter vlogs. This is a day in the life, which is going to be a longer vlog. But I pretty much washed everything and then divided it by person. So we got to take care of this today. All three of these kids have school, which means mommy gets like an hour to go shopping. Okay. Everybody, it is now 9:32 and we are taking Sienna to school. And then we're gonna come home and I'm going to feed the other two some lunch and then take them to school. So
take me to school?
That is what we're doing. Let's go drop her off. Have a good day today. We are back. I had to use my heavy duty concealer today. I was like sleepy eyed. Smoothie of the day is yogurt, water, a little bit of ice, one banana, half an orange, half an apple, and about three blackberries. Really good.
And
mom, can you
basil.
Get me
some basil? There's no basil. So it is now 11:25. I just switched over the laundry. It's really all done. It's kind of like, I kind of forgot what it's like to, well, I guess because of her delay, it is really just like I wait around. I am also extremely pale, so I think a spray tan is going to be in my future. Maybe tonight. But I kind of wanted to set up the day for you. We are going to take Skylar and Jet to school in about 30 minutes. And then I am going to stop at Hattie's and pick up a couple more things. I ran out of bananas. I have a green bean delivery coming tomorrow, but they usually don't show up to my house until like 3 or 3:30. So I'm going to stop at Hattie's and just pick up like two or three bananas and a couple other things. I need like laundry detergent. I need like literally four things, so that is going to be like my one-stop shop today. And then we're going to come back and I need to take down my porch Christmas decorations because I think it's time. And just keep hustling with this laundry, although I only have about an hour between my drop-off with Skylar and Jet and my pickup of Sienna. And they need to go to school. I don't know if you can hear them in the background, but they like, I think they're gonna kill each other. Go ahead, kids. Go ahead. I like you with the ponytail.
I like that ponytail.
I think you look adorable. Okay, good talk. You have to go to school, Jack. Come on.
I don't wanna go.
You have to, come on. So we just dropped my kids off at school. Jet did not want to go at all. I couldn't, A, couldn't get him out of the car. B, like, carried him inside. And C, he was, like, clinging onto me for dear life. So, hopefully that subsides. But, I mean, at that age, getting out of a routine, and my kids are extremely routine-oriented, getting out of routine and getting back into it is kind of difficult because, I don't know, it just is. So I figured that somebody would probably have an issue with school, and Jet is the lucky winner of that issue. We are about to go into Hattie's. I'm actually parked right outside front of the grocery store right now. And we just need a couple things on my list. So we are going to go pick those up, and then we're going to go home. I have about an hour. Yeah. An hour. I'm making at 1:49 until I have to go drive back to my daughter's school, pick her up, followed by going back and getting Jet and getting Skylar, and then going home and doing homework and such. I probably should pick up a pencil for Sienna so she can do her homework in the car, but let's go inside Hattie's and pick up the groceries.
My parents were nothing like my favorite place.
they go? They did?
Your caterpillars came!
No, how do you open it?
No idea.
Life, Mom.
That's crazy.
Look how small
they are. Wakey, wakey.
Look how small they
are.
It's
been a cold journey from California. So now that we got Sienna, we are waiting in the parking lot at Jet and Skylar's school. I forget if I told you guys this, but my phone is like broken. It won't charge properly. Like when I plug it in, it's like real sensitive on whether or not it wants to like charge, and then it sometimes decides that it wants to charge, and then sometimes decides that it doesn't want to charge. So that's like an issue. But we are waiting. We're waiting. Sienna's got live caterpillars, which is crazy, that were sent to us from California because she got a Christmas. Butterfly. For Christmas, she got a butterfly, like, kit.
Growing kit, yeah.
What day is it? All right, we are going to see how Jet did first at school because you guys saw him. He didn't want to get out of the car. That's cool. So are you glad you went? Yeah, me too. I'm glad you had a good day. Out of all of those, she's the only one that did a dinosaur. It's good to be different than everybody else.
Then you get a surprise?
Yes. Turkeys!
Turkey.
Oh, look at how quick it is.
Turkey.
Gobble, gobble. Everybody, a little update. It is now 5:03. My mom is going to stop by because she passes kind of my house when she goes and gets her nails done, which I believe is every other Thursday. Every Thursday, I'm not really sure. But she passes here, so she's going to stop by. I have some fresh broccoli that is being cooked in some water to make it nice and soft. And then I have steaks in a pan. I'm gonna put these in the oven after I sear them on both sides. But I thought I would update you on how our evening's going. I will check in once dinner is done and everything is kind of settled down.
Put one in my room somewhere.
Hi everybody, it is now, I wanna say it's like 6:30. It might be 7, I'm not really sure. But I'm coming upstairs because I need a shower. I just feel, it's 6:15 is what time it is. I feel gross. So I'm gonna hop in the shower and then I will talk to you guys after I get out. Yay. All right, everybody, I am out of the shower and feeling a whole lot better. Skylar, Jet, Sienna, and Cody are down in the basement watching a little bit of a movie. And I think what I am going to do is get on my bicycle and watch a TV show. I forget the one that's on tonight with like Puff Daddy or P. Diddy or whatever he goes by now. There's a show on, and I want to say it's ABC or Fox. I don't know. One of the big shows. Something to do with Four. Final Four or Four. The Four. I forget, but we're going to watch that. But I wanted to go ahead and end the vlog right here. I think tomorrow I may possibly do just a Today in the Nutshell because I really kind of like doing just quick 3 to 4 to 5 minute vlogs of my day and having like a little bit of synopsis. But I hope you all take care. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you all tomorrow.